In this segment of the Microsoft Teams tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to save messages or conversations in Microsoft Teams. So let's say we have a team and there are lots of conversations going on. However, certain conversations, then we want to make sure that we have saved them. So let's say we have this announcement down here and we want to save it. So we click on the announcement or on the message itself. It doesn't matter whether it's a regular announcement or a message. And then click on the three dots on more options on the top right. And then click on save this message. Then go to another channel, let's say, and pick a message and save that message as well. Now to locate your saved messages, you can go to your profile picture on the top and then click on saved. And it will display only the messages that you have saved through the various channels in Microsoft Teams. You can also track down the saved messages in Teams by clicking here on search and then putting a slash and then saved. And then hit enter or select it and it will display the saved messages within Microsoft Teams. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.